What's that noise behind us?
Sounds like the creature. Is it following us? Is it hunting us?
Fascinating. It is intelligent enough to stalk prey.
Thank you.
Is this the patient's room? What happened to this?
Nothing human could have caused so much damage. It must have been the creature.
Just look at what it did. No orderlies could hope to restrain it.
A person made this writing. Did the creature drag him away?
This symbol on the floor looks familiar.
It's the same symbol we saw in the professor's office.
What a curious development.
If a patient told me this, I would suspect he was delusional. Albert Hatcher, the gravekeeper, has transformed into this abomination?
I can't believe that monster used to be human.
Science is full of phenomena that appear miraculous, even to trained scientists. This is something new. Something worthy of study. Once circumstances become less life-endangering, naturally.
It's hard to believe, but the creature did look like a human being that had been taken over by, I don't know, some kind of controlling parasite?
I'm beginning to suspect that creature is the source of the mental disturbance among the patients. I myself can feel a pressure in my mind. If we stay here too long, I fear it might take over our actions also.
Our weapons were useless against the thing. Even all the asylum staff haven't been able to repel the creature.
Too bad we don't have a dozen rifles, and a dozen soldiers to fire them.
That broken boiler makes a lot of noise. Maybe we could start it up to lure the creature into a trap.
There must be something down there we can use as an explosive. Perhaps some fuel.
You can't honestly think you have a chance against that beast. The most prudent course is to flee this place at once. Let others deal with that fascinating specimen.
We can't just leave the inmates and staff at the mercy of the monster. What if it got out? All of Arkham would be at risk.
The stairs to the boiler room are near the entrance.
Ha ha ha.